Welcome to Day 11 of Dero's Avid Calendar. For today's game, I'm playing A Hat in Time. Now, I know, what is so Christmassy about A Hat in Time? Well, not much. That's why I downloaded some Christmas theme mods for the game. I downloaded two mods. The first one is a point-and-click adventure, where the Snatcher is throwing a Christmas party, and where you basically have to do everything. Oh, and I know I messed up some of the reading at certain points. Y'all need to point that out. I know. The second mod was quite short, but there was a lot to see in the mod. It was basically just a short little cinematic. I also downloaded a Christmas suit, so everything fits quite nicely. Anyway, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Welcome to Hat in Time. Another little Christmas video, or holiday video. See, I got my little snowsuit on, or Santa Claus-oriented Christmas wear. And we're gonna play basically two little Christmas mods. Yeah. Hey, you know how hard it is to find Christmas games for Christmas time? It's not easy. With Halloween, you can just go, oh, let me play some horror games. But no. Christmas time, you actually have to find Christmas stuff. So, yeah, let's jump into the first level. Oh, by the way, yeah, we got the Chainsaw Man dance. Play a song. Alright, on to the first level. Alright, first level we're checking out is Snatcher's Christmas Party. Hey, kiddo! Glad you can make it to my Christmas party. Trust me, no tricks this time. December is always perfect to... perfect excuse to take a break from bad things so I can relax and somehow wind up on Santa's nice list. What a better way than a throw party for everyone. Ahem, that said, I probably wouldn't be bringing you here if I didn't have some tasks for you. That's just how things are. Hey, kiddo? Hey, don't worry. I've got plenty others helping upset the Christmas party. And they're all useless! That's why I need you over here. You see, you're always willing to help as long as there's an hourglass involved. And you're pretty good at doing those things for me. So you're kind of like my get out of jail free card. I think that just means he's taking advantage of me. Yeah, that's basically what it means. Okay, listen up, kiddo. I've got to tell you everything those losers need help with. First off, I need to help spread some invitations. You're probably wondering why don't I do that myself, but unlike the others, I have perfectly understandable excuse. They're all super annoying. There's no way I'd personally invite them, so you gotta do it. Mafia, COD agent, Nomad, all need to be invited. Just hand out these invitations, nothing weird happens. Okay. So, next up, Mafia boss needs help cooking for the party. I left it to him. I don't know what he wants, but whatever. He's slow as heck. The conductor also needs help setting up a Christmas tree. There's a nearby forest, so feel free to chop down any old tree and throw whatever decorations you have on it. Oh, and DJ Grooves is in charge of decorations. I don't know or care what he wants, so go ask him yourself. Finally, you need to find the presents and hand them to Mustache Girl. She doesn't actually need any help with that, you just need to go buy some gifts you think people will like. You need one for each person mentioned, including me. Now get to it, the party is tomorrow, so I basically need you to do all this work for everyone in a single day. Oh, and if you get anything I said, come back to me, it's this to-do list. Okay. A point-and-click adventure. Okay. Well, this is different. This is a lot different than I was expecting. You! Don't tell me you're coming to ruin my holiday vacation, too. If Santa weren't watching right now, I'd get so full of revenge right here and now. Plus, I asked Santa for a new body this year. Can't wait to have a rematch with it after Christmas. Oh, wow. Hey, he's still salty. Anyway, let's put that all aside for now. If you're going to be here, I should probably take advantage of you. It's only fair, you see. I got a bit of a problem. I'm supposed to be in charge of the party's food. And I'm a bit of a chef myself, so it's no problem. But I can't do anything with this jar form. I can't get help from the Mafia because they're frankly terrible cooks. So you'll have to do it. All I need you to do is catch me a fish and cook it. What's with that look? You don't want fish? Well, you're not the one in charge, so too bad. Who's been catching all these fish lying around? I shouldn't really take what's mine, I guess. because they're watching me right now. I don't think I can use this without any bait. What about... What instant relaxed mafia, minding his own business. He seemed pretty close to the edge. It'd be a shame if anything happened to him. Oh well, let's leave him be. Oh, mafia, look out! That truck is coming!
What the?
Oops, he dropped his wallet. You got a wallet, you awful person, you monster. Horrible. I can hardly look at you. Are you proud of yourself? Slightly.
Small child eat something? Mafia not sharing fish.
A small child want Mafia to come to a Christmas party? Mafia's honored. But Mafia not sure. Last party Mafia went to, they said there would be punch. But when Mafia started punching, Mafia kicked out. I think that's a different kind of punch.
Mafia not trust parties anymore. Parties never even serve fish. Only good parties are for Mafia. By Mafia.
Tell me, small child. Does party have punching and fish?
Yes.
Okay, Mafia trust small child. Mafia will go to Christmas party. Okay, but what do I need for bait? Pigeons? Hello, Mr. Snowman. Hope you're having a nice day. Oh, hello, Lassie. Are you here to help me get a Christmas tree? I could use a helping hand. You see, me arms ain't what they used to be, and I gotta keep watch on me grandkids. They know how to open the door. Such smart little children. I've seen some things you've done before, Lass. I bet you chopping down a tree would be a breeze for you. Go and take that axe over there and find a nice big old tree to chop down. Come back here once you got a tree, and we'll start discussing the tree decorations. I got some ideas for you. And don't you dare ask DJ Peckneck for advice! He's gonna ruin the rest of the decorations, so don't let him mess up the tree too, Lass. Yeah, but I need him to decorate the tree. This axe would probably be good for getting a Christmas tree. Hat Kid took the axe. So, what kind of tree do I need to chop? Oh, this is perfect! Hat Kid grabs her axe and chops down the tree, and nothing miraculously carrying it with one hand. Okay. I got the tree. Ooh, well done, Lassie. There's a big old tree you're holding. Now, you got to decorate it, but don't worry. I got the ornaments and the star. But there's one more something I'd like you to fetch for me, Lass. Your grandkids have a toy box inside the cabin. I want you to get the dolls and toy train in there. Just a little something to spice up the tree. Oh, look at those little youngins. I'd love to see what's in this. Baby noises. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take the shovel. That's probably gotta be useful in some way. Baby noises. Cute. Baby noises. Why does that baby have a knife? What a cozy fireplace. There's gotta be something. Might have to ask the conductor about that. Nope. Okay, we might have to get him something else. Gift shop. What's my... Hey, teddy bear. Do you like our teddy bear? He's looking for a new home. Yes. Oh yeah, I gotta invite the nomad. Oh, I'd be free from the prison of retail and copyrighted Christmas music that is definitely playing right now. Oops, didn't notice you there. How may I help you? What's this? A Christmas party invitation for me? Of course I'll go. Anything to take a break from this overplayed Christmas music of people I don't want to deal with. Wait. Well, there's a difference between the two, right? I'll take my chances, at least. Okay. Well, leave DJ Grooves or Peckneck over there. Okay. Hopefully he wants the teddy.
Let's see what I have left. Wait, where would I put the teddy bear? Dang it. Okay, well, kind of just bought that teddy for nothing, it seems. Oh yeah, call agent. Hello, fellow Christmas party guest. I'm very excited for this Christmas party. I've already been invited to. What's this? An invitation for me? Thank you very much, fellow party guest. I've never been invited to a Christmas party before. What I meant was, I've already been invited to a Christmas party, and intended to enter through legal methods. However, I will keep the second invitation in case I lose the first one. Thank you for the backup letter, fellow party guest. From one party guest to another, we have to ask Santa what we want for Christmas, do we not? What would you ask Santa for Christmas? I don't know. 12-pack of Fresca? I don't know. Pack of smokes? I guess maybe an HD capture card? Yeah, we'll put that. Hopefully I can put that in there. This is the first thing that came to mind, actually thinking it over. What a coincidence! I too wish that Santa would bring me an HD capture card. Yeah, okay, buddy. Oh, it's you. Glad to see someone who's deliberately on the nice list of the party. The ugly purple ghost invited us all here to his stupid party to help out. Doesn't that guy usually kill people when they're not useful to them anymore? It's all pretty sketchy. Oh well, I get to be Santa, who's sort of a role model for me. He's sort of like the ultimate judge. I'm pretty good at that stuff myself. Apparently, people are supposed to come to me for gifts, and I'll hand them out during the party. I think it's pretty silly. Bad guys shouldn't take Santa's place. That defeats the purpose of Santa's job, but whatever. But you're with me, right? You'll get coal for the bad guys and show them who's boss. Anyway, I don't need help. All I need is for you to bring me 5 gifts. Okay, let's see. Me, Snatcher, Conductor, DJ Grooves, and Mafia Boss. 1 gift for each. How many of those bad guys? So feel free to only get me a good gift. Okay, you get the... whatchamacallit? You get the teddy bear. Okay. Microphone for DJ Grooves. Travel tickets. Yes. A candle. And a kitchen knife set. And a Roomba? Roombi? Okay, we bought all the gifts. Okay. So, over here. But what I do to get the toy box? That doesn't do me anything. Okay, yeah, we'll go talk to DJ Grooves. Because we found the tree.
Hello, darling. I'm so glad you can make it to the party. Would you mind helping me out a bit? Don't worry, darling. It's not much. I just need to sign on a couple decorations.
So would you like to do a little party planning, darling?
Wonderful. First off, I need to do something about the walls of the party house. Those bland old red walls won't get anyone partying. So, darling, what do you think would look nice on the walls? Christmas lights or tinsel?
Lights.
I think you're right, darling. No one likes some colorful lights to brighten the old room. I think we need a display somewhere in the party.
To, well,
something like that can make an empty room more interesting. I got some festival-looking plants and a snowman statue.
Snowman.
Excellent choice. A snowman makes any place look more welcoming and lively, doesn't it? I believe that's all the help I need.
That's all I need help with.
Bleh.
Thanks for your help. Okay. Okay, so I guess we'll go back to Mustache Girl and give her all the gifts. Oh, yeah, I have a gift to share? Whose gift is this? This person is a knife set. The knife set will go to Snatcher. A teddy bear. Mustache Girl, you can have the teddy bear. A scented candle. The conductor. Travel tickets. It'll go to the mafia boss. A microphone. This will go to DJ Gurus. I already delivered all the gifts. Cook party food, set up Christmas tree, set up decorations. Get a gift for everyone. Would there be bait around here? Yeah, we'll use a shovel. Found a worm. Ah! That makes sense. Okay, we'll use a fishing rod. Yes. Please don't move the cursor until it's complete. You might bug the game and have to restart. Oops, it got away. Okay. Try one more time. Ugh. You caught a fish. Okay. I can't cook myself, so you'll have to find a fire. Are you kidding? Okay, I guess we're going to his house. Oh, man. Yes. Somehow it works out. Okay, we're done. Why is a jar in charge of cooking when you can't even cook? Thanks for your help. Okay. We caught the fish. Now we just gotta figure out how to get this knife away from this child. Candy. Oh! It's all making sense. Yes, use the candy. Alright, let's see what's inside. Yes, this would work great. I didn't think that was candy. I don't think I'll need anything anymore. I'll go decorate the tree when it's time. You complete all the tasks. Hey! Decorated everything. Finally finished helping set up the party, just in time. Now I can relax and enjoy the party. Hey kiddo, great job on the party. I think I'll end up on Santa's nice list this year after all. But just to improve my chances, thanks kiddo. Is that really his only motivation? This is someone's Snatcher. I agree with the ghosty lad. He helped to host a good party, lass. The grandchildren seem to enjoy it too. I think these little darling grandchildren of yours have taken a liking to me.
Not me babies! That does it! I'm getting me knife! Darling!
Hey, cut it out. If you're gonna start stabbing people, don't make me get all the blame or else our bouncer gets involved.
Mafia punch anyone who disturbs party. Mafia's so glad Mafia can finally understand why people talk about punching party so often. Mafia happy to punch party destructors.
Hey, kid. You're cutting it real close telling this guy this party allowed punching.
This is really the same as my job.
Kid with the hat, you cooked a fine fish, almost as good as one I could cook, or would cook. By the way, where's the party, Santa? I'm very impatient to get my gift. I, too, am curious where Santa is. I wonder if he brought me HD capture card. Don't worry, darling, Santa's always fashionably late. Ooh, I think I hear some. Russell, Russell, Russell. It's Mustache Santa Girl. Oh, it's me, Santa Claus.
Santa Claus? Mafia, honored to meet Santa.
Shadow Force stick you in a jar like your buddy over there.
Ahem.
I mean, yes, I'm Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas and all that. Oh, yeah? If you're really Santa Claus, where's your beard? I don't know. Suit from Chimney's gets caught in my beard or something, so I shaved, I guess. Now quit talking so I can hand out your gifts. Damn, it's time for a gift exchange. Right, okay. Since Hat Kid was the only one doing any work, and the only one on the nice list, let's hand out all these gifts you donated first. Let's start with the one to me. I'm really excited to see what you got me.
No fair. Santa's supposed to give gifts. Where's Mafia gift?
You didn't get one. Sucks to be you. Woohoo, now shut it. Okay, now I can open it. Opens your gift. Aw, what a cute teddy bear. I really need a new friend. Thank you so much, Hat Kid. Next up is Snatcher, I guess. Aw, you gave me a present, kiddo? Just so you know, this could easily determine whether or not I keep you alive in the future. No pressure. Huh? I never really thought about knives much. Hey, kid, are you saying they'd suit me? Maybe you should help me try them out sometime. Seems to like it, but I don't know if I do. Alright, next Mafia boss or next or whatever. I don't really care.
Is this how you talk to me? Talk me out of that rematch? Because it won't work.
However, I'll gladly take your gift anyway. Travel tickets? Kid with the hat, maybe you're just giving me these so I can spare your life. But a nice vacation is exactly what I need, especially after you ruined my first one. Next one's to the conductor.
Ooh, it's about time. Let's see what you got me.
Candles? Well, I suppose it'll make a fine movie prop somewhere, right, Lass? Alright, last gift goes to DJ Grooves. I've been looking forward to this, darling. I know you got me something wonderful. I got you a new microphone. Wonderful, darling. Just wonderful. I'll add to my collection. Okay, that's all the gifts Hat Kid brought. Thanks for sharing, Hat Kid. Oh, and before we continue, we all pitched in to get you a special gift. He opened up the gift. Inside was a timepiece. I thought you might like it, kiddo. Congrats, you earned it, I guess. Because it's the only thing you ever want, apparently. You're always helping us when we need a lassie. It's the least we could do. I'm not sure what you find so appealing about these hourglass, but we spent money on it.
Wait, you bought it?
Glad you like it. We got it from a jewelry store. It was super expensive, but we all managed to pitch in enough for it. It's got real gold in it. It's just regular old hourglass. Well, what's that look for all of a sudden? Maybe she feels bad that we spent so much, isn't that right? I bet you wanted one of those hourglasses with the powers, didn't you? I thought you just collected them since they never used their powers. Whatever. Actually, I have one. I was gonna give it to you later, but I guess if you really want it, here you go. Oh, that's a relief. I can't believe you spent so much money on that and you don't want it because it's not one of your stupid blue ones. Oh well. My share of money came from someone else anyway, maybe against their will. Anyway, enjoy it, kiddo. Thanks for setting up the party and everything. Thanks for playing. Cool. On to the next level. Oh, would you look at this? I forgot the name of this level, but it's another Christmas theme level. Cuz. Well, isn't this nice looking? Nice little cinematic. I don't like how that tree has eyes. It's a little creepy. Mafia claws.
Ooh, Mafia likes cookies.
Yeah, eat your cookies.
guaranteed half the cookies is on the ground because of all those crumbs.
Yes, it is for you.
Cut! That's a wrap!
Oh, it was a movie. Dead Bird Studio. Wasn't this nice? Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? It's just a little Christmas level? With nothing else to it?
Mafia take ho-ho-ho lessons just for this part. Ho-ho-ho-ho. You see, little girl. Ho-ho. Maybe it better let Mafia save his voice for later.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
Alright, Lossie. That last take was pretty good. If we could just keep the ore from getting stuck in the pickin' chimney every single time. I don't normally go for this mushy kind of stuff, but my grandkids just gobble it up. At least it'll show that no good DJ Grooves that I ain't no Grinch. Alright, let's make a holiday masterpiece. Do your stuff, lass, and open your presents.
Oh. Okay, let's open presents. Really? Okay, I feel like I gotta go explore a little bit. Oh, look at all this. May have been a very short level, but this at least looks kind of cool. Oh, we got a snowball. Can I chuck this at someone? Yes. Give me some hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate. A sweet hot drink made from shaved or melted chocolate powder. Enjoy with a sprinkling of mini marshmallows and a swirl of cream. If you want to visit your dentist soon.
Ah. Hot cocoa. That was a long drink. Christmas in Time. Sleigh Rush 2, a Dead Bird Studio. Starring Hat Kid and Mustache Girl. Okay, so there's actually more to this stage than I thought. Good. I'm really enjoying this little music that's playing. It's nice. Oh, would you look at this? Wait, there's something over there. That's pretty good. That's a nice little reference. Don't be a Scrooge. Plus, I'm enjoying this little Christmas music here. Yeah, I got a lot of orbs. Alright, well. I opened the gift, so let's go grab the gift. It's nice kind of adventuring around this little area. Nice. Yeah! The community thanks me. Well, I thank the community. Oh. A Christmas in Time, that's what this map was called. Ah. Well. I guess see you guys in the next video.